Our ladies and gentlemen, you know, that's perhaps the most fun-loving and exciting people throughout Polynesia. Am I right? You know that. And we love to drink too. So right now, what we're going to do is feature our lovely ladies and our lovely lady.
I'm jealous!
No, they're telling me by time, but I don't know. We're going to do dances that I know it's turning color already. It's cheap, it's running. So wake up again. Look it down over there in the corner, you guys. It's another legend. She brought her own fortune. Vera, this one's for you, Vera. I told you bring your own band. Oh, it looks like they're ready, folks. We're going to the islands. Oh, come on. Come on.
Let's get it on.
Bring my rope next time. What we're we're doing now is we want to have all the senior girls, our moms, come on stage. And becoming. Serena, empty stool. Hurry up, we need a slap dance. They're attacking.
Emily, yeah.
He's getting paid plenty of money, you know.
control.
Richard Subbing.
Ladies and gentlemen, we take you back to the main island of Samoa,
with the sea beneath your foot.
The sea beneath your foot, the sea beneath your feet. Featuring the Halloween costume. The Siva Firewalk featuring Chief Rope. He's getting paid plenty of money, you know.
we have fun? Yeah, yeah, too much fun, yeah? Well, ladies and gentlemen, we want you to keep in mind the spirit of aloha. Aloha is love, like aloha. Well, ladies and gentlemen, please keep the spirit of aloha, because aloha is love. This is definitely paradise.